in the last video.
I hope to see you all next time. See you then. Goodbye. Hi! You've joined the party! Nope. Okay, well, kill me. Fine, kill me! I dare ya! You can do it! Oh, you're so beautiful when you're killing me.
Now we just got to run, bitch! Run!
Remain us forever. Say now, O Lord, remain us forever. Turn unto thee, turn thou unto us, and we shall be turned.
God damn it, go away!
You are not wanted.
I need to get somewheres in this dark. Oh god, nope. You can't do this to me. You can't. Where's the goddamn window? Reload. I have no idea how many batteries. How do you check for batteries? I need to check. How do you close it? No. Lock. Right. Hide. Nope. You don't hear a damn thing.
I'm just a man in the closet. You can't force me out. You can't tell me to get out of the closet. I'm staying in here.
Enclosed and happy. Nope. You don't hear a damn thing. Oh, fuck. Where are you?
Oh. You are days of old.
Hi. Shit. I don't need that on since I can see him. No. No. What the hell are you doing? Do not come over here.
Turn thou unto us, and we shall be turned.
That's right, walk away. Go. Oh my god, why? Hi. Where am I supposed to go? Run. Oh, hi. What is this? Pick it up. Yeah, sure. Let's go ahead and do that. Go away, please. Thank you. Keep going.
Do you hate this world?
Oh, what's that? Oh. Okay, we're good. Nothing to be terrified. Nothing to be terrified about. We're good. That's a church, I think. This is a recording moment.
We stand in opposition to the Antichrist.
The what now?
If we hope
for what?
The Antichrist. To be like Jesus. We need to be like God.
Oh, great. We got psychopaths here. Yep.
God has sent us this woman.
Woman? Wait.
Fallen. Like a rebellious angel from
oh, the hell no. That's my wife, you bitch.
Take the gag off.
That is my wife.
I ask you, who is this outsider? The stranger. Come into our city.
Listen to me. Please, come.
No goddamn batteries around here. I need batteries. Don't you people understand? Nah. Oh. Should I be going forward?
God,
what's behind here?
I lay these hands on this
Hello?
Center and ask that you reveal the truth.
I can't see a damn thing. I don't know if that's good or bad. That's jammed. Damn it.
God, my hand.
I can't open that. What's in lots of candles? God damn, it must be really scented in here. Maybe we should close that. You didn't hear that. You did not hear that at all. What is this? Another poem. Fabulous! Okay. Pause and read if you'd like to. Alright, nice. Let's go ahead and get rid of that. Oh damn, this is like triple locked. Huh. Nice. Okay. Going further down into the dungeon. Oh, or basement. There's a broom. Definitely a basement. Okay. Why do I hear a gas pipe? Yeah, it's a little bit dark in here. Oh, God damn you and your reload. How many batteries do I have left? I don't know. Ah! What? Hi. Okay.
Children.
No. Thank you. Keith! What? No, you're not. Collected objects are visible something something. Okay.
Please! I don't need to know the way! Only to know that you do!
Is that you? What the fuck is that? What the... Okay. I'm sorry. Where am I? Am I supposed to go? Oh, okay, I'm going down there. Pick up.
She is right with the Antichrist, the enemy.
Paul. Ruth.
Shit.
Cool.
Mother of harlots and the horrors.
To peek on the ledge, press Q or E. Okay. Well, I don't really see the need. Can I please get up? Why am I crawling? I don't know, dude. Blake, whatever your name was. What are you doing? Oh, what the? Battery! Thank you. Flashlight? No, damn. Why can't I get the flashlight? I need a flashlight. Oh, I'm sorry for stepping on you. Okay. Oh, wait, there was a oh, yeah, okay. Crawl. Crouch, whatever.
Hey, help me.
Okay, get away from me, you goddamn animal. I can't help you. I need to help my wife. That's a lie. I bet you're one of them who fucking did something wrong, didn't you? What's this? Bandage. I will have it. Thank you very much. Okay. Okay. I might need this. Wait. Whoa. Ooh. What's this? Open. Open. Slowly. Slowly. Okay. Or just do that. Sure. Make lots of noise, you fucking idiot. Okay. This. Anyone? No. No, we're good. Okay, cool.
Battery!
Yes.
Still, no identification of battery numbers. Okay. Well, that's helpful. Do we go up? Okay, no one up here. Good. Although there's... You can hide by entering the wardrobe. Ah, goddammit. Paper! Ooh, let's go for the reading! Yeah! Okay, another chapter verse thing. Go ahead and pause and read, and okay. Put down. Ooh. Yeah, I've encountered your paintings and portraits all over the fucking place. You must be the crazy person I just heard talking about my wife and the Antichrist. Yeah. Okay, fat ass, here's the deal. I'm gonna get my wife back, and I'm gonna kill you, and we're gonna run, and that's it. Okay. Guess you're a psychopathic little bitch. Okay, okay. Unlock that. Thank you very much. There's no window. Damn. Ooh, okay. Oh. Oh. Lynn. Lynn. God damn it. Oh, oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, there's people in there. Oh shit. Quietly, quietly, quietly. We gotta progress quietly, you idiot. Okay.
Lynn!
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Oh. Lynn!
Oh god, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh shit.
I see you.
Have to run.
Right there.
Oh hell no. Go, 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 go. Why aren't you running, you fucking idiot? Come on. Lynn.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Come on, let's go. Come on. Okay, we need to go faster than just jogging, okay?
Oh,
let's
God.
Go.
What is it?
My stomach.
What the hell?
It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck.
What the hell did they do to you? Beat you up to a pulp? Fucking animals?
I have to stop. I need...
Well, they got my back. Piggyback ride.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Why not? Is it that bad? Oh, shit.
Please don't ask me.
Oh, damn.
They're coming. They're coming.
If they did the R word, I swear to fucking God. Okay, let's just keep moving. Why did I pull out my camera? What?
I don't know. Myself.
Wait, what?
He's insane.
Come on, baby.
They're all fucking insane.
Put the button in the oven.
Please, Blake. I just want to get out of here.
Gotta bring the bubble boy.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Oh, damn. It's really dark.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it.
Why is it getting louder? Oh shit. Oh no 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 no. No shit shit. Oh god damn, there's a lot of them. One, two.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
Get away.
God, no.
Okay, Fedor. Oh fuck. Okay, why did you have to punch my eye? Oh, okay. Wait, what? Wait, what? God wants my wait, what?
No, you
no.
Okay, you religious psychopaths. Get away from my wife. God damn it, what the hell? Blake, whatever my name was. Come on, you gotta struggle more than that. What the hell's the problem? Wait, who? Wait, what? Heretics, what? Oh damn, what the hell was that? Look like an alien. What? What's happening in front of me?
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
Oh!
What?
Okay. I can carry that note all day long, baby.
No, no.
Stop it. What do you think you're doing?
Fuck's sake.
Stop it. Stop it. What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, what the fuck are you and what the hell are you doing? What is this? Ooh. Okay, that guy has plants growing out of his face. Why? Hi, how are you?
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Don't lick me. I don't know you. Okay, nope.
Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother.
Good for you.
I think I'll see you again.
No, you won't. I don't want to see you either. Wait, what? Oh! What was that for? Goddamn, letting me go and punch me in the face. Licking me all over. That was not cool.
Shit. Lynn!
Oh, they took her, didn't... Oh, you fucking bastards. Oh, I can't see a damn thing. What the heck? Hello? I can't even walk. What the hell? Am I even controlling anything? I have no idea.
Jesus, God.
Oh, I think I'm getting control back. Okay. No, Lynn's not here. They took her.
They called Lynn mother.
Oh, she was mother.
It's two sides. Christians and something else.
I do not like the sound of that. Fucking Christ. Just had to bring religion into this, didn't you? I mean, I know there was religion in the original Outlast, but not as crazy as this. Like, what the fuck? Okay. Okay. So, what is that? Oh, shit. Stay to the side. Stay to the side. I think we gotta go over there. God damn it, reload the battery. Fine. Okay. Bring it down a little bit. I can see just a little bit. Can we go under here? Do I have to crawl? God. Okay, good. Whew. I was about to say bullshit if I could not crawl over through there. Okay. Crouch. Are you? Seriously? Fine. Assholes. Okay, there's more of the search party over there. Yep. Okay. Stay to the side. Like I said. Stay behind trees and bushes or whatever. They can't see me. I hope. How far am I going? Jeez. What the? Seriously? Oh, what the fuck? Move. Okay, I can't go over there. Shit. Hi, bitch. Am I not supposed to go over there? Okay. I'm sorry. We can do it. We can do it. I think.
Jesus, God. Fuck, were they?
I don't know, man.
Heretics. They called Lynn mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Wait, I don't remember this area. Wait, what? Did it just teleport me to the next area? I think it fucking did. Okay, it did. Okay, that must be a glitch or something. Because I was not in this area when I died. That was weird. Okay, well, whatever. Oh, shit. Can I? What the? Can I? I don't know. Okay, I'm going underwater. Sure. Or behind this rock. There we go. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Nice. Uh-oh. Don't move. I think. We can move, right? Oh, shit. Hi. How far am I supposed to go? I don't know how far I'm supposed to go. Am I even getting closer? I don't think I'm even... Am I even moving? Okay, I think I am. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and peek once I go under this bridge to make sure I'm safe. There we go. Okay. God damn it! I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on. Death by drowning. I love it.
There's a bridge up there.
You don't see shit. Nope. Ah, fuck me. I'm trying to jump, but it's not, Gotta go. You cannot catch me today. Oh, shit. Open. Oh, okay.
What the hell? I'm dreaming. Or I'm out of my fucking mind.
You took the words right out of my mouth. Open the door and all of a sudden there's a fucking horn and a golly light. What the fuck is going on here? Can you tell me? I can see up your skirt a little bit. Okay. Okay, well anyway. No battery. Okay, well. Okay. Move. Get out of my way. Battery. Nope. Can I open this door? Nope. This door.
Music class.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
You do? Jesus Christ, you must have perfect memory. I don't remember my fucking school days. Pick up.
Jessica. And Lynn. When we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
Oh, God.
Okay, I was not expecting that to open. Damn it. Oh god, why is it always a long hallway or corridor? I mean, come on, man. And why the creepy voices? Responsibility. Got it. Respect. Hi. Perseverance. Kindness. Tolerance. Looks like blood on the ground. I don't know why. Oh god, nope, 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 nope. Okay. Oh fuck. Oh my god. That is not cool. Oh god. That actually gave me a heart attack. Jeez. What the hell? Ugh. Can't open that. Can't open that either. Nope. There anything of importance in here? Like, I don't know, battery? Wait, what? Battery. Mine. Am I supposed to drag that out? I really hope not. But probably am. Okay, well, I'm gonna drag it out with me then. Hello? Yeah, I'm doing it, but it's not working. Oh, well, fuck you then. Bye, TV. It was nice knowing you. Okay. Yeah, that's not scary at all. Okay. Close that as well. Is this a place to hide? Nope. There was nothing to come in here for. Nothing. Right? Right. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Reload the battery. Gotcha. Okay. Well, I guess I can go back. Can I open? Oh no, I don't want to hide. No, don't make me hide. No. Hi, why is your locker open? I don't know. Whew. Okay. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. Can you open? Nope. Oh, look at that blood. Fabulous. Okay. Oh, can I? Oh, okay. Urinals, yay! Bathroom. Nope. Close that. Stop, please. Just stop. Ugh. I hate it when it does that. I just hate it. That is jammed. That is a long ass hallway. Okay. Nothing through there. What about through here? Nothing. Okay, can I leave? Cool, I can leave. Oh, am I going outside? Yes, I am. Oh yeah, baby. I'm finally outside, I'm free. Shit, where the fuck am I going? Hello? Oh, fucking Christ. Scared by door, and I'm collapsing, everything's collapsing, oh my god, why, whoa, 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 stop it. Okay, I'm back. That was a whole lot of unnecessary shit happenings. Okay. Going back in time. Awesome. Dude, how do you keep finding your Hi, how are you?
You're him, ain't you? The outsider.
No, maybe.
They killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Dude, I'm moving around.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here.
How could I be dead and yet moving?
Who
Think about
you?
It. Are you I high on them. Meth?
But I mean,
cocaine?
Are
heroin?
You one of them?
The Coca-Cola?
And which side are you on?
Why ain't I trying to kill you?
I've sure.
Been unborn.
See unborn.
Too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got scarred. Had to get cast out.
Dude, I'm seeing triple.
Didn't complain when
which one of you is real?
And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
When he said my grandson, baby headbutting her, was my antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Oh, so they think all babies to be born are antichrists. Okay. So they're just, you know, getting rid of everything, of babies. Okay.
I gave her a chance to run.
Slicing open the mummies.
Some stories. Gifted with talk my whole life.
Are they eating them?
You probably noticed.
Jane Doe. Sorry. Your daughter.
I have it myself to believe that they're all cannibals too. Yeah. Just saying.
What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please. Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, good. If it was supposed to make me choose, I was gonna be pissed.
And God bless you.
Oh, I can walk. Okay.
Come on. Get you inside.
Do you have a battery by chance? I could really use it. Hi, man. Oh, fuck.
Oh, hey there.
Yeah, I'm still hurting.
You really busted your head open, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Ooh, a hatch.
I'll get down there. You can hide. You're fixed up.
You're not gonna, like, you know, give me the lotion and tell me to put it on the skin. Right? Right? Okay, I'll believe you just as once, but please, don't do this to me.
Okay.
Be nice to me.
It's alright.
I love you.
You just relax here, I'll keep you safe.
Thank you.
You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Ah, you talk to yourself and, you talk to people and, you're a third person. Okay. Oh, what the? Why did he leave? Oh my god, he's gonna go get a bucket and lotion. Okay. It puts the lotion on the skin. How do I heal myself, by the way? I don't think I need healing, but, oh yeah, it was H, wasn't it? Okay, well. Yeah, I don't need healing right now, so. I probably got, like, 5 freaking bandages, though. So that's cool. Okay, let's go sleep. Although, I don't really know why Blake would be sleeping in this situation. But sure, relax, you know? It's a hotel. It's a shitty fucking hotel, but it's a hotel nonetheless. Good night, Ethan. I love you.
Please, Blake.
Wasn't this at the very beginning?
He's here!
Yep.
Get away!
I ain't
hot enough. Righteousness cannot pass in blood by law.
Marta!
I can't pop his gospel.
You bitch!
I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was.
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
Oh shit. Holy fuck. Why are you destroying everything?
You sin when
he was a nice man.
Prophet, your daughter. You sin since tonight.
Please. Please just let me talk to now.
You crazy bitch!
His seed begat the enemy.
Wait, what? Who? What? I can explain.
God, don't hear death, man.
Why do you keep going for the growing, man?
Be still.
Oh, that hurts.
Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
Are you saying Noth is God?
Adamite's the devil.
Okay, nope. Fuck you. Goodbye. Man, I just keep running into her. Okay. Wait, what? Tear off what? Oh. Shut up. What the hell's wrong with you?
You didn't give me up to her.
Oh, damn.
Not even though she...
That's a lot of blood. Yeah, dude, thank you. Like, holy hell. Sorry about your daughter. I'm sorry that you had to lose your life, too. Damn, man, you were nice. Damn. You weren't gonna tell me to put the lotion on my skin. You good Kinley folk, man. I loved you, man. Was that battery? Battery! You served your purpose well. I truly loved you. Mwah. Damn. Okay. Close. Oh, I'm not ready for this. But anyway, that's gonna be it for now. Thank you all for joining in. If you enjoyed this video and all its craziness, and, you know, time-traveling goofiness, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you'd like to see more. I'll try and get these up on a daily basis. And, yeah, I'll see you all next time. See you then. Goodbye.